Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and you have been asking me for a year now to update my list of top 10 responsive WordPress themes that are free. What are they? What do I suggest? And I did make a list last year in April, so I'll put the link to that video right here so you can check that out because there are some differences. We do have some themes last year that were ranking okay, and this year I've found some others that kind of have taken their spots. So here it is without further delay, my top 10 favorite responsive free WordPress themes. Number 10, drumroll. I'm just going to slide off the screen so you can pay attention to the themes. Esteem, so it is still holding in 10th place. It is the theme that I chose last year for number 10. And because it's so simple, I just really, really like that. It's got this really nice CTA area, call to action area. Really nice layout, clean testimonials spot, really nice footer, and the trend that we're seeing now is edge to edge, so if you didn't want this boxed look where you had this background option, you do have the option to go wide, and of course then that goes edge to edge with the imagery, with the slideshow, with your content. So outstanding for free, really out of the box, Esteem is still definitely in my number 10. A new one on the list that makes the cut this year is Ember. This one is pretty spectacular too out of the box. It was very easy for me to install. Very simple. I do like the call to action here. Nice breakout section for your services. This parallax is pretty slick with a little slide in of a testimonial. This little fade in action here for the meet the team I thought was really nice. And they have a whole blog article section down here that fades in really kind of dynamically. A reminder for a call to action button, your social media, and again, a cool parallax with a contact fade in. So the features on this theme are just pretty cool overall with just how dynamic it is. And it has a lot of the elements that we're seeing trending right now with the edge to edge, large typography, the menu bar up here that is kind of sitting on top of your content and stays fixed as people scroll down the page, right? You'll see here as well that it is a single page scroll down, but you can obviously have inside pages if you'd like to build it that way as well. So really nice theme. And of course, this top bar up here, once you're using it, would not be here. This is just to promote the theme. And if you wanted to get the updated pro version of this theme, it's only $39. So keep that in mind. Olsen, this theme actually is pretty spectacular for a blogger. If you're wanting to do just a very simple blog and this is about you and you're wanting a very simple, elegant looking, classic looking style theme, this is pretty spectacular. The downfalls that I did see with it was there really are not a lot of options for your color choices. So if you don't like the idea of having black here, you would have to have a little bit of nerd code knowledge to overwrite that manually. But they do allow you to put a really nice logo up here, and that same logo or a different logo if you wanted to will repeat down here in your footer. So really nice options there. That reminds me though that this one back on Ember, they do not allow you to upload an actual logo here. You have to use words. If you wanted to upload a logo, you would have to buy the premium version at the $39 level. So it's very minimal color choices here for the free version and no logo options. So if you're looking to load on a logo, hold on, because I'll get to some cool ones in my list later on down the road. Here we go. So number 7 takes us to an e-commerce option. Last year I didn't even add an e-commerce option, but this year I'm impressed with this particular free WordPress theme. Out of the box, it was pretty simple to do. There are some customizations here that you're seeing in this demo that are only pro version. But out of the box, it was pretty simple, and I was impressed how easily it worked with WooCommerce. I was able to add a couple of products very, very quickly and off and running. The testimonials little widget here is pretty cool. Their blogs rotate through. They've got a lot of cool features, even in the free version of this. So that's why this one makes my top 10 list at number 7. So this is called the 8 Store Lite. Number 6 is Lorex One Lite. This is another option for one page design, and you have the parallax scrolling here. It's really, really nice. Kind of zips down the page really nice. If you wanted to have an inside page, you can have that though. You saw that there. Take me to a totally different page. and then this would move into our blog. But it's a really nice, clean style, minimalist approach layout. It was very easy to install. I will say the downside, you do have minimal color choices, but it has really great documentation. So overall, this is a really nice, very clean, simple theme. If you're looking to just get online quickly and you want to look a little bit high-end, I would highly suggest this particular theme. All right, number five, Spacious. This one made it on my list last year, and it's still holding on. Again, just a really nice, clean, simple theme. It was very easy to install. This one brags about 13 different widgetized areas. The template, testimonial widget here is just outstanding, super easy to kind of fill in the blank, and it comes with this cool customized look here. And of course, they do give you options to change colors easily. So if you had one major color, you can make that choice change, and all of these different points that are green here would change to, you know, your orange or your blue or whatever option you had there. It has a really nice footer as well with these different options for different columns. And another thing that I really liked about it, it offers a left or right sidebar, and it also has really great, great documentation. All right, we're moving pretty quickly here. You know what? I'm going to show you something else. It does have a cart option. So if you wanted to use this and have WooCommerce inside of it, it does have that option. One of the things you want to look at as you're looking through all these themes, of course, is just scroll across their top navigation, and you will have options kind of appear that tell you more about each theme. So it tells you it has an option for a full width page with no sidebar whatsoever. It has no sidebar with content centered down the page, a right or left sidebar. It talks about the different typography. Shows you what a header looks like, shows you what a block quote looks like, shows you what a table could look like, unordered list. So you get a quick idea of kind of what, as you're putting the theme together, what that would look like. It also offers some pretty spectacular video tutorials in their documentation. That's when I was mentioning their great documentation. You very rarely see an author go this far in a free theme to give you such spectacular documentation. So outstanding. And of course, you can go pro with this version as well and upgrade to the pro version of Spacious. All right, so here we go into my top four. Evolve made my list last year as well. It's still holding on. It is number four now this year. And it does have a very simple slider all around. Again, a very minimalist approach. But these four boxes here, I think, are really important as people have their four different services they want to highlight. So this gives you that opportunity very easily and quickly. It also has, you know, a Flickr widget that you can put in here, your portfolio widget, your Twitter feed, I think, is important. People are looking for that kind of stuff today. And this really nice dynamic testimonials feed is also a widget that comes inside of this particular theme. You also have these incredible short codes that this author really kind of went above and beyond, giving you incredible options for short codes. You also have multiple page layouts here, different examples of what those would look like. I mean, that's pretty outstanding. It's super easy to install. And of course, like I was saying, it does have a shopping cart option. So you see that up here at the top as well. So it would play with WooCommerce. You don't have to use all those features, of course, but if you wanted to, this really truly is just a pretty spectacular theme. It has multiple different options for your sliders as well. And as you go down through the pages, you can see all about different styles of columns, layouts for your team members. And these would be short codes that they have already created for you that are super easy to implement. So check out Evolve. It definitely makes the top of my list for sure. All right, number three, Sparkling. It made my list last year, and it's holding on now to number three. This theme is just extraordinary when it comes just out of the box. Super, super easy to install. Again, you have the color choice option of changing the major color, and then you also have just a very modern layout, very simple, and really nice, beautiful, organized footer area with your social media icons, a repeated menu if you wanted it down here. You're seeing short code options as well. They have a gallery area that you can have some really cool kind of masonry gallery here. And of course, remember that every example I'm showing you is fully responsive. So as this scrolls down, you know, everything's going to stack beautifully on a cell phone view. So keep that in mind and play around with those options as you're shopping for a theme to see what type of options you would have on a cell phone. But you're going to see also these really cool short codes that are just kind of out of the box. Tabs and accordions and your featured lists and buttons and all of these things are already inside the theme, ready to go. All you have to do is use a couple of short codes and you can be making these really cool column layouts, half, one third, pretty spectacular. So check out Sparkling. It is number three on my list. Number two is brand new to me this year. Khaimah is the way I'm going to say this name. And the one you're seeing right here is their advanced, which is their pro version. But I wanted to show you what that looks like because it definitely has a lot of crazy cool features to it. This would be your area for services, and that really nice little CSS spin there is nice. They have this pretty spectacular portfolio area that I thought was just really cool. They also have the ability to change typography. You do have the ability to upload your logo to this. You've got some cool little logos that can scroll there, a testimonials widget. It does have a shopping cart inside of it as well. Look how nice these features are. I mean, that's just beautiful. And then they've got some pretty cool statistic numbers that you can add in there. Of course, all of these things are just kind of above and beyond. If you wanted to use all of them, you could. If you didn't, you don't need to have everything displaying, right? But the way this toggles over and kind of spins around is a really cool interaction. The fade in here is really nice. And a repeated call to action right above your footer. So this theme really kind of has everything to it, but you don't get everything in it unless you're paying for that pro version. So what I did for the sake of this tutorial, because we're staying on a budget of free, I installed their free version. And this is what I got kind of out of the box. I was able to put my logo in there. You know, I've got my different tabs across the top. I've got my call and my phone number, my email, and my social media. This slider here pulls from my posts. So it has my most recent post right there. Our services, so I still get that cool little spin effect with our services. It does have a portfolio with this type of cool functionality to it. So that's kind of nice. It still has the lazy load kind of fly in for the posts. And then a call to action to see more posts. We do have our CTA down here and then our nice footer area. So out of the box, the free version of this theme is pretty spectacular too. The main reason why it didn't make my number one is because it doesn't have as many installs. So we don't know fully if this theme is like, you know, everything I'm hoping it will be. Maybe next year it will be my number one. But drumroll. My number one for this year, my number one theme, is one that we've already talked about before. You might even have used it before. Here it is. Let me get off the screen for you. Xerif Lite. So this is a pretty spectacular theme, and I love it because you can upload your logo. It's super easily customizable. It's very, very basic. It has this beautiful edge-to-edge imagery. It has this beautiful lazy load kind of fade-in effect on things. It's got the parallax in it. It's got this beautiful about section. The happy clients, I think, is a really cool effect too. This nice little area here for our team. Now, again, remember, you get all of this for free. This is the out-of-the-box one-click install. And your website already looks like this, then all you do is go in, and if you don't want to say get in touch, you just overwrite that and say, you know, contact our team or whatever you'd want that to say there, and you kind of fill in the blank in a sense. But fantastic reviews on this theme, really great documentation, super easy to customize, and it is kind of a one-click zip down the page too, which is a really cool feature. But again, if you wanted it to bounce into an actual landing page, another page on your website, you can easily adjust that as well. So there it is, you guys. No matter what, if you're watching this video a few months down the road right now, I always want you to pay attention to the reviews of a theme. I always want you to be sure that you start off with the free version first before you pay for the pro version, just to be sure you kind of like it, or that you like the documentation that you're seeing, so you kind of build a trust with that author before you're paying and investing, right? And you also want to be sure that it's, of course, responsive. These that I've listed here are fully responsive, so they're going to look great on a cell phone. So pay attention to reviews, look at the support forums, and make sure that you can get a hold of the author in case you have any questions on these things. I hope this helps you, and I hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday. I know this video is long, but y'all are going to stick around and watch it because you love all these crazy themes, and I'm thankful for you being here on my WordPress Wednesday every single Wednesday. I'll see you next week, y'all. Bye.